We are back with new surveillance video showing a French bulldog pull from inside a parked car. But what makes that rescue interesting isn't how the animal got out, but how it ended up inside. News 4's Jackie Beckford on the Lower East Side with a story you have to see to believe.
Yo, God bless you, man. I'm glad you're alive, man.
2-year-old Winston, a French bulldog, is the star of his Lower East Side block.
Damn, you a crazy dog, huh?
In fact, people thought they were seeing a flying dog.
It was one of the crazier things in the city I've ever seen.
When Winston fell 6 stories from the roof of his Lower East Side building through the sunroof of this car parked on Orchard Street.
It was, you know, one of the most terrifying moments of my life.
Surveillance video shows Winston's owner, Emma Heinrich, running to the car as a stunned crowd gathered around it Friday night.
The whole time down the stairs, I'm trying to prepare myself to, you know, take my dead dog out of this car.
Emma climbs onto the hood to find Winston alive and barely injured except for a couple of cuts and bruises.
He's just sitting up in the passenger seat, just looking around. Not only survived this, but didn't break a single bone in his body.
The video shows Emma hand the dog off to her husband, Danny.
He was just excitable and panting heavily.
The couple says it all started when Emma and Winston were returning from their nightly walk. But instead of running to their apartment door, Winston ran up an extra flight of stairs and through the open door to the roof.
There's no lighting up there. It's dark. Neither of us had ever been up there. He doesn't know where he is. In slow motion, I see him running towards the edge and go over.
Amazingly, the car broke his fall, and Winston looks no worse for the wear.
So lucky. I mean, it's nothing short of a miracle.
Lucky indeed. Now, Winston was hospitalized from Friday night to Sunday afternoon. He was even placed in an oxygen chamber because of initial bruising to his lungs, but his parents tell me he was given a clean bill of health with no lasting problems as a result of this fall. On the Lower East Side, Jackie Beckford, News 4 New York.
Thank you for watching this video from NBC4 New York. You can subscribe by tapping the button below me. And on the left, you can see our latest updates, investigations, and digital exclusives. We'll see you next time.